you guys doing? Welcome back to another video. So today I have Shalini with me, and you know where we are going. So first, we're feeling a little hungry. So what do you want to have?
Anything.
Anything? So I'm here at one of my favorite shops where I have snacks and karate. What are you having?
So I am having dhokla and bread pakora.
Breakfast done, ice cream done. Chaliye Bapu ke paas. So we are here at Aga Khan Palace, but they don't allow photography, no DSLRs, nothing. So the only option is your cell phone. Let's see how the quality is. How do you feel about the place?
Nice place. Okay.
So this Aga Khan Palace was built by Muhammad Shah Aga Khan in the 80s, and you know, in the British time, they used to keep VIP prisoners here, like Mahatma Gandhi, you know, Kasturba Gandhi, Sarojini Naidu, and there was another person named Mahadev Desai. Mahadev Desai was one of the closest to Gandhiji. Now let's see what else is there to explore. Garlands are made by Mahatma Gandhi ji. Mahatma Gandhi and all were here after Quit India movement, and right now that place right there is Samadhi. So we are going to go check it out. Shalini, how was the experience of Aga Khan Palace?
Good experience. I enjoyed. Whatever kept over there was so beautiful and historical, which is good, nice.
और वैसे भी historical की जगह देखने में ऐसे ही मजा आता है ना?
बहुत मजा.
You know, I was really pissed off when you know they said that you can't really use the camera inside, but क्या करें? मजबूरी का नाम महात्मा गांधी.
That's it for today, guys. I was stargazing for a while. Hope you've enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel and stay tuned, stay blessed.